Okay, so here is an example of a sidechain sequence in Adobe Premiere. You'll notice that when I stop talking, the music gets slightly louder, and when I start talking, the music gets quite soft. This allows me to talk and have music at the same time, so the voiceover is not interfered with by the music. Okay, hope you enjoyed this project. I'll talk to you later. Bye. This is Geoff from geoffmobile.com, bringing you this interesting Adobe Premiere tip. Bye.